flight. My flight got canceled.
Probably for the best. I don't think it's a good idea to fly into New York right now.
Is it really that bad?
It's not looking good. Sarah's talking about quarantine procedures.
Maybe I owe TSA an apology for the scathing voicemail I just left their department head.